Now, Brett, there was some snow on the ground for Christmas, but over the coming days, you're talking about some rain?
Yeah, temperatures are going to be climbing quickly after tonight. And with that, it looks like we'll be seeing rain rather than snow. Take a look as we head into the coming days. Thursday and Friday is going to be that best chance to see some rain. You'll want to keep the umbrella handy those days. Then at times this weekend into early next week, we will see some snow. It looks like Sunday and Tuesday are the better chances to see a few more flakes fly as we head into the next week. Now outside right now, we are keeping a close eye on a few things. The snow is beginning to exit the region as we speak, but behind it, temperatures are falling. We're starting to dry out, but some of that residual moisture on the roads is icing over in some spots. So if you have any plans to be out tonight, extra caution and extra time will be needed. Please be careful on the roads. We are still seeing some snow flying near parts of Owosso over towards Howell. This is going to be working its way into the Milford area in the next 30 minutes, if it's not there in the next 20. Still some light snow shower activity just to the southwest of the city of Lansing. Aside from that, we're beginning to dry things out. Here's the camera looking on the campus of Michigan State University, and you can see the reflection on the roads. There is still some water on the roads from the snow that fell. It has melted. But overnight tonight, as temperatures freeze and maybe some fog builds in, there could be some slick spots on those roads. Temperatures are below freezing for most of us. If you're not below freezing, you're at or very close to it. These numbers will all likely dip into the upper 20s, maybe a few low 30s overnight tonight. Let's talk about that next chance for precipitation. The snow out there right now exiting off to the east. Behind it, no big weather makers for tomorrow, but all the way in the southwest United States, there's some rain and snow developing. That system is what's going to give way to some active weather for us Thursday and Friday. And by the way, that's also the same system that will give blizzard-like conditions in parts of the Dakotas and Minnesota over the coming days. But for us, we're going to be on the warm side. That means just rain. As for the rest of tonight, a lot of clouds as the snow exits. Overnight tonight, we should be mainly dry, but again, some fog likely to develop. That combined with the water already on the roads means that we could have some slick spots. So first thing tomorrow morning, please use caution. Tune in starting at 4:30 to get the latest on your morning drive. Heading into the afternoon, that fog begins to burn off. We may see a few peaks for some sunshine tomorrow, but a lot of clouds are expected on your Wednesday. Should be a mainly dry day before that rain returns Thursday and Friday. So the impacts weather-wise, again, tomorrow early, some slick spots on the roads. That will also be the case tonight. And then come Thursday and Friday, a couple of wet days that you'll want to keep the umbrellas handy. The roads will likely be wet as well. So tonight, temperatures don't move a whole lot, dropping into the upper 20s with that chance for that fog. So again, slick spots on the roads will be a concern overnight tonight and early tomorrow. Then it should be a quiet day tomorrow, upper 30s with mostly cloudy skies. Rain moves in Thursday. It could start as a wintry mix or some snow early Thursday, but most of it will be rain. That will continue Friday. And then it looks like our next best chance for some snow returns on Sunday. Again, keeping a close eye on the roads here tonight.
Yeah, be safe on those roads.
You got it.
Brett, thank you very much.